growing up, I was always exposed to helping others, to helping communities. I learned how rewarding that work can be, and I think that's an aspect that really influenced the rest of my life and my professional career. It's particularly rewarding when you can have an impact and make a difference in other people's health.
This Hispanic Heritage Month, let's recognize the dedication of Hispanic leaders in healthcare. Their contributions and expertise bring hope and healing to all.